Yo, what is up, YouTube? Welcome back to another PlayStation 5 and PlayStation 4 video here on the channel. If you guys are new, make sure you leave a like on the video and share it with your friends and family, and let's go ahead and get right into it. I know a lot of people that go through this on the daily. They don't have good connections, and they're downloading updates, downloading games. They just have a hard time just getting things installed quickly and fast. Yes, this has to do with your provider of your network, so that also plays along with this, but if you're trying to get faster download speeds, then I'm going to show you exactly what you need to do. You can do this on PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5. But what you want to do, go to network, go to setup connection, and then find your Wi-Fi. All right. So whatever you named it to, make sure you click it. Now, this is what you need to do. You don't have this option on PlayStation 4, but the PS4 Pro has this, where you guys can set the frequency bands. You basically just want to set them to 5G. 5G is the complete fastest. 2.4G is not too fast, but you can use it. It's really up to you. So once you have your Wi-Fi here, you want to go ahead and just disconnect from it. All right. So once you're disconnected from your Wi-Fi completely, go ahead and click back on it again. And now we're going to go ahead and go to advanced settings. That way we can go ahead and put a DNS code in. All right. So let's go ahead and go to advanced settings. You guys will see down here we have DNS settings. You want to go to manual. So make sure you select that. All right, now you have primary DNS and you have secondary DNS. You have these codes where you guys can put, let's say 1.1.1, and you guys can put that in. And then down below, you guys can put 1.001. So I'm gonna go ahead and put that right here. So if you guys put these DNS codes exactly as I have it on the screen and you guys click OK, you guys will get faster download speeds. So up in the left-hand corner, you guys can put any of these codes in and they shall increase your download speeds and upload speeds. Okay, now on the PlayStation 4, it's a lot different. If you have the regular PlayStation 4, you're only going to get 2.4G. So if you have the PS4 Pro, you're going to get that 5G internet connection because it's not supported on the regular PlayStation 4 or PlayStation 4 Slim. And that goes for PlayStation 3 as well with all of those consoles. Another thing I want to mention is that if your router is very far away from your console, that signal strength is low, you're not going to get good download speeds. You have to make sure it's at 100. If it's close to you, that's also a good thing. Because if it's close to the console, you're going to get that signal strength at 100. And if you add these DNS codes, it'll be even 100 times better. So yeah, if you have your router far away, you're going to have a little bit of issues, but even if it is far away and you can't bring it closer to you, you can go to maybe a different room that's closer to the router or somewhere in your home, and you guys can put in these DNS codes. That way it can increase your download speeds. And hopefully this can actually help out when you're lagging in games. Hopefully this stops that, even though it can't in some ways, but it should improve it a lot more better, in my own personal opinion. All right. So yeah, if you guys want to do this in 2025, because it is still working and you guys can download things a lot more faster, and we still got Call of Duty Black Ops 6 Season 3 coming out, and I know that update is going to be huge. So go ahead and do this. That way you guys don't have to worry about downloading things a lot more slower. So hopefully this helps you guys out. Make sure you leave a like. If you need help, comment down below, and I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.